Live, what's up, guys, and welcome to another episode of WWE 2K16 Universe Mode. This is week 23 of TNA Impact Wrestling. So let's get into it, have some fun, kick some ass like we always do. First match we have is Jeff Hardy versus Mr. Kennedy. Second match we have is The Wolves versus Finn Balor and Nick Jackson. Not, but okay. Third match we have is Neville versus Xavier Woods. Fourth match we is Suicide versus Stardust, the battle of the face paint. And in the main event, we got Drew Galloway taking on Matt Hardy. Yeah, buddy. Yeah, by the way, I did choose to use this as anything because it looks so good. I like the guy feel, and it matches up with everything, like the TNA symbol, everything. It works so well. All right. Let's see. I swear, when you're in 1080. Start seeing how shitty these people look. Her up is not that crazy. Let's go. Let's do it. I want to fight. I want to do some Swanton bombs on people. Any day now. Oh, my eye itches and it burns at the same time. Oh, that hurts. Yeah, after this, I'm thinking about watching, I think, It. I don't know if I want to watch it or not. Nashville, Tennessee, the home of TNA Impact. Wow. Works actually really good. I might actually do that. I might make it so it's always in Nashville.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for tuning in tonight. I'm
Boom. Boom. As always, get it. The incomparable Jerry the King. Get it. Oh. Understand, Michael, the standing room only signs went up early for this one. Can you believe I couldn't even get to this room, my girlfriend? Boom. Let's go. Come on, King Kennedy. This is going to be good. Come on, Kennedy. Destruction. No one was expecting. Anderson. Expect to see this kind of damage. Boom.
Here's the thing. This match, of course, isn't for the championship. Eh. But the champ can't afford to look past this one.
What are you doing?
He could lose momentum.
What the hell are you doing?
Worse,
I didn't tell you to do that. Injury. What are you doing? I want you to get on the damn... There we go. Well, never mind.
That landed perfectly.
Oh, never mind. Son of a... There we go. Is this all you have, bro? There we go. Ooh.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs.
There we go.
Run of the attack.
Oh, come on.
Get a doctor out here as a precaution. Look out!
Oh, okay. I like it. Get it. Come on.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
What do you think you're doing, bruh?
Right,
huh? Who the hell you think you are?
Here.
Here we go, and... But can he... Let me see. Abilities. How can you tell if... Oh, fired up. Oh, yep, he can. Awesome.
He's out. Oh, look at the emotion.
Oh, he's holding onto the ropes. Okay, cool deal.
Look at the emotion.
Boom. Oh, it goes up three. Okay, that's not bad. Fight me then, bitch.
You can feel it in the first few rows.
Okay, I'll reverse that.
Between these two.
Come on. Really, bro? Here we go. And elbow him. Elbow. What's up?
Shut down the airways here.
Uh-oh, in your face. Boom.
He's going to take another chance.
Turn around. Uh-oh. Yeah. Leg drop. Hey, y'all thought I was going to go for the Swanton. It ain't time for that yet.
Here we go.
We're so close. Come on. Bro. Really?
Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time.
That hurt.
Oh, you're right about that. You always have
I'm gonna let you know that hurt. That didn't hurt as much, but it hurt.
This is wonderful. He's pulling out all the stuff tonight.
Come on, hurry up. Come on. Look, Jeff is. Oh.
Hey, he's going for it again.
Boom.
She's a blowing.
And she's a blowing.
Showing no signs.
Oh no! For fuck's sake! You fucked it up. You just had to, didn't you? Jackass. That's sad. I really wanted to do it too. You gonna do. Try. Shit, he did it. Alright. Alright. Green Bay Plunge.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some covers. Plenty of fight.
Fuck off, mate.
You're right. This guy's still near 100%.
Here we go. Come on, get up. What the?
He's got him. That's what happens when you're in a powerful grasp.
Do some.
You go down. Oh, that slam was vicious. Good grief.
Who the hell you think you are? Here we go. Oh, I thought it was going to be something cool. DDT. It's okay. Boom.
And I think he's get it.
Showing off, why don't you?
Oh, out of nowhere.
What do you think you're doing, bruh? Come on. Yeah. Do us a favor. How did you? Okay, sure. I don't know how that happened, but okay. Swanton! Counter up. It's over. Good night. 1, 2, 3. And that is why I am your TNA World Heavyweight Champion.
I can't believe what we saw in that. One in a million is all those WWE.
Alright, what's next?
Spectacular match.
Okay, low bandwidth, my. Get your ass out of here. Low bandwidth? Nope.
Here's your winner.
Nope. That. Fuck. Get out of here.
Jeff.
Stupid ass.
It's a victory here tonight. Love him or hate him. That was an incredible match.
An incredible match and
there's
a
no
big,
way.
Big victory.
To get that is good. Next match. There we go. Get your ass out of here. Has been named the. Doubt it. You got his ass whooped. That's what happened. You guys as we up. Tag team match, alright. Oh. I have like a bite or something on my damn face or something. You know what I mean. It's a bite on my face. I didn't mean to say, or something. Alright. Let me see. Amazon. Start collecting pop vinyls. Those shelves would be really hard to put in. Hmm. I guess I got it today. I'm gonna have to go check. Alright, let me see. Come on, hurry up. This damn long. Come on. See, this is when I start getting annoyed. It's like, WWE 2K17, please, for the 2K, please, just fix the loading screens. Either the engine or something so it loads up faster. Thank you. That's what really gets annoying. It's like, you want to play and then all of a sudden, like, nope, we're just gonna, we're not gonna let you do anything. Alright. There we go, and on your neck. Oh, come on. Damn, Finn out of the bat. There must be serious injuries. No kidding, this is gonna need some serious medical. I'm going against a legend. Okay, I'll reverse that. No. They didn't even say too late.
As we watch Finn Balor, let's get your take on him. I like the
okay, bro. Okay, bro. Dude! This dude, he's one of those guys that everybody hates to go against. Oh, he just keeps doing the same shit over and over again. Like, we get it. You can elbow me. Awesome.
What force? I thought the canvas would break. That slam was powered by superhuman.
Go and
today, too fast.
Oh no, he didn't.
If it continues, it could eventually. Yeah, already seen stars.
Hit me, bitch. There we go.
Oh, wait, nice reversal. I'm sensing a pattern here, Cole. And what would that be? Well, it's gonna be the same thing.
Oh, get my damn ring. What's yours to do? Oh no. Get him. Wait.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
Okay, I like it.
He wants this battle decided inside the ring,
and that's why. You want it, bro? Such a great athlete, you got
such
it.
Such an important superstar.
Just because.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now. I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring. My God, his body's been
damn it.
Hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Damn reversals.
Doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
What the?
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
You gonna just morph behind me? Like so far. Are we not gonna talk about how you just morphed behind me?
Talk about missing the target. Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Get up and do some real move. That's not the move. How does he not get tired? Like, I pick him up and he just instantly, oh, starts doing moves.
Physical condition here, almost impervious to pain.
The hell is this shit?
Wow,
bitch.
Down he goes.
There we go. That's my kick.
GPS to find the mark. Quick thinking to avoid that. Look at Finn Balor here.
Great. Fuck off me.
Not today, too fast.
Son of a bitch.
Just when he thinks he's going the one way,
in the face.
Takes him another.
What are you doing?
I missed.
Oh, here we go. Time. Let me see. Eddie Edwards. Code Breaker. Hell yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Okay, do we have a tag team finisher? Have I set that up yet? If not, I'm about to cry. Son of a bitch. Cross-legged. Okay, standing in front. That's good enough.
What intensity! Having come up through the dojos in Japan, Finn Balor brings a certain
toughness. Think you're doing, bro?
That not everybody possesses. Hmm. And you'd have to credit Finn Balor's time in Japan for his extensive knowledge in submission wrestling. The Fisherman's Buster. That should about do it.
Eh? I think you're right. I guess.
Goodbye for that fisherman. And he's in there trying to get something going for his partner.
Really?
There's the finishing move. Don't know if you have anything
really
left after that.
I'm not amused. So not amused.
Making a statement as we speak.
He's not. I'm exactly very not amused right now.
To his feet here. Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened? And he fails to connect with anything.
Son
that
of, why is that chop even?
That was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here. Neckbreaker. That was fish. In Japan, it should be noted that he's a huge
star
over there, as well as in the United
States. Fuck off me.
In his homeland of Ireland.
Here we go, come on. At least will hurt now. So
he gets
down. Uh-oh. Boom.
He's moving like an uncaged animal. No lie. He's there. What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
Think you doing, bruh? I'm pissed off now. Are you fucking?
Well, they couldn't find a home for that one. Well, it what? Certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Yeah, because that's how shit works. Puss.
No, you're right, Cole. Finn Balor is a global phenomenon.
So not happy right now.
On his way to becoming one of America's biggest stars too. And there's the count.
Sure. Yeah, don't do anything. Just look at me.
Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
Bitch.
And that's a shot that could drop a grizzly.
Here we go. Come on, just whoop his ass.
We're looking at
yeah. Okay, hold up. Sit out, powerbomb. Yes.
Domination here. This guy's just too strong. He may be in the best. What a move.
Fuck you.
What a smart move.
Okay. Straight up.
What's he got in mind? There's a drop kick.
Come
oh,
on.
After that, you're not seeing stars. You're looking at constellations.
What the
fuck? He missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt. Yeah. You're not doing
there
it.
There we go.
Swings like that, but
hit him.
The breeze may give him a cold. And again, the mind games are played. When he gets going like
there
this,
we go.
There are a few better.
Yeah.
Look at this. Could it be?
Sit out, powerbomb.
Well, thanks for coming. What a display of power that was. Going to the top.
Wish they had like a tag team finisher or some shit.
Boy, he is. Look out below. Oh my, Richards comes up big here. It's going to be tough to come back from that one, Cole.
Pin him. Eddie, you better go after him. Get him.
To do this by himself.
You're a horrible teammate.
That's what I call killing two birds with one stone.
Horrible. Absolutely horrible. Horrible.
The referee getting involved now.
I'm gonna kick you in the face every single time.
Leveled. And there's the tag.
Here we go. Come on. I don't even know what this is, but we're doing it. Boom. Do you see him fly? Just like, woo! Two. Really? Awesome. Little bitch.
Oh, man, is he fired
up? Alright, just Hulk up.
Oh, look at the emotion.
Oh. Son of a bitch. Ah, you whore.
Thank you for kicking off your weekend with us. Friday night plan for you tonight.
I mean, he's gonna tag in. Wow, great.
Tag.
Mm-hmm. What are you doing? What are you?
Makes the cut, and it's up. He got
yeah, because why would he ever fight?
And he gets out of the way. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. We've seen this before.
Falcon Arrow.
And Edwards
gets all of it.
Yeah, we may be looking at an Edwards victory here.
And this weak ass shit. Look at.
He's making a statement.
Oh, thank you. Spear.
And down he goes.
When the hell did you get a spear?
And the shoulder.
Hell out of here.
That's a kick out.
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
This, yeah, keep that with Edge. Because you're not. Come on, Nick. I like you, Nick, but you ain't that good.
I'm having a hard time.
And there's the reversal.
Think you doing, bro? Boom.
Full on attack mode now. Even if
come
you
on,
can
get
your
ass up.
Your feet after
get him up.
Like
get him up.
At
get
this
him
stage
up.
Of the match, you're still struggling to find your balance.
Boom. Come on. Get off my damn ring.
I just
counter
can't
ref.
For the physicality.
They can end it here.
One.
Right
two. Son of a bitch.
Some damage has been dished out, but certainly not enough to assume this one's even close to being over.
Oh, this weak ass shit.
And Edwards gets all of it.
Yeah, we may be looking at an Edwards victory here. There it is, the finisher.
Count here, ref.
This could all be a-
There's the pin. Ken is
one,
a kick out.
Two.
They got it!
Hey, yay, yay. What now?
Come out here, Michael.
Dudley boys. Okay, the Dudleys won a chance. Alright. Next match. Hey, yay. Oh, man. TLC match. And yes, the reason I chose Xavier Woods is because he was actually one of the first. He was in the beginning of X Division. He was in TNA before he came to WWE. And R-Truth was too, so. Alright, come on. You're saying nothing. you're saying nothing right now. Alright.
What an amazing TLC match this one's gonna be. These competitors are out to deliver crippling damage
go.
With any and every
Ooh.
Object they can find.
And baseball kick. Love it.
It's actions like this that has made TLC an absolute
okay.
canvas event over the years.
Watch it,
what is this?
Watch it.
Okay, suplex.
An opponent down with authority.
You can bet he felt that.
Tell us about that.
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment.
Baseball kick.
That's a good sign.
Love it.
Going to the top. High risk.
Of course.
Wow.
I know something about gravity.
If there's one place you don't want to get pummeled, it's your face.
No kidding. Ooh, that's hurting me.
Here we go. It's about time we get
extra
extreme.
Slow getting back to his base here.
Okay, grab the letter.
If you want to know
grab the letter, boy.
Xavier Woods' energy, drive, and determination come from, try this on. Xavier
what's up?
Says he was born in a barrel of butcher
really, bro?
And raised in a forest of fire.
Really, bro?
Ouch. What that saying means for our viewers at home is Xavier is double tough. He's been through
ow, again.
A time of adversity and came out on top. Oh, he missed.
Uh-oh, oh, in your chest.
Time,
boom. What are you doing? Here we go. And that's how you do it.
If the action is Friday night,
let's take out the knee.
Friday, we're in for quite a treat tonight.
Here we go. Bruh.
Well, when you get
bruh.
With something like that, you know your opponent smells
ouch. She's going to be bruised from head to toe before this one's
here
over.
We go.
Xavier Woods enters the ring with the energy of an entire Survivor Series team roster. Woods feels the funk alongside the Funkadactyls and moves
yes.
the crowd when he flies solo.
Boom.
Steiner.
Man, oh man, that's a monster move. Wow.
He was a monster
match.
Monster match.
Just a little further. Any second, that thing's.
Oh.
Yeah, we're going up. By the time we win it, it's over.
Victory may be within.
Oh, what are you doing? You stupid ass. Grab it, short ass dude.
Making it to the top of the line.
We could have had it.
Easy part. Once you start working on bringing that thing down, you are completely vulnerable.
Stupid. Ow. Oh.
Xavier Woods is a non-stop.
Oh, that hurt. That definitely hurt.
To his opponents or fans, where Xavier's dance moves are just too much to handle, he does warn everyone in his intro. Look at this. Just a little further.
What the hell? What the hell you think you're doing?
Never have so few inches seemed so far away. Oh, this is scary. I can tell you.
What the hell are you doing? Hit him!
You're 10 miles in the air.
There we go. What do you think you're doing?
I didn't think this could get any
good night.
After this match,
I was setting it up.
Hit by a car. Victory may be with
there we go. Good night.
Here.
How did he get back up? I want to know. He just went through a table. That boy went through a table. Because I knew he was going to go up. I was like, okay, fine. I'll get the table, set it up. Boom. Good night.
Here's your winner, and still.
That's when the hell of a spot right there. No ban with my ass. Come on, man. Next match. Alright. Let me see. Suicide versus Stardust. Did I change his finisher yet to the Vertebreaker? I think that's what it's called. Well, in real life it is, but I don't know if that's what it's called in the game. Let me see. Because I think, or I might have done it so it's the sunset flip, but what I'm thinking about doing is having one the sunset flip and one the Vertebreaker. Or his signature, the Vertebreaker, and his finisher, the sunset flip. Either way, it's going to be badass. Because he's had both, so it's okay. Boom.
There's the bell, and here we go. We're all along for the
I love how he has the Daniel Bryan boots on.
We're going to have a winner.
Let me see. Shaking up. Nope. Damn. Alright, I'm gonna have to do it.
Where did this explosion of offense come from?
Damn it. Behind you, bitch.
Not today, too fast. Dishing out some serious punishment.
There we go. What's this? Oh!
We might be looking at a broken nose here.
Once on the face.
The leg and goes for the dark matter.
Put that body on him?
You can bet
yep.
This one's going to be over. What's your take on Grimes tonight?
Definitely looking confident in this.
Here we go. Damn it.
We're going to find out a lot here.
Let's go, Cody.
No excuses. Let's get it on.
Ow. Oh, okay. Touche, touche. Dude, don't. When somebody's already getting up, don't do it. No, just don't do it.
Look out!
That was stupid, but okay.
Now back to the ring.
Oh.
Man, sometimes that neck pain can be felt all the way down the spine.
Okay, I like it. Technically, caught him in his own stuff.
Earlier, it's the amazing force. With which Stardust supports Superman that makes the move so dangerous. Yeah, and right on the face too. You know he's had to have.
I like this match because it's very. You know, it doesn't seem like it, but this match is actually really even. Here we go. Drop that body on him. Come on, turn around. And flip
it. These competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other. Well, that's a strategy you have
signaling for it.
Your head, Cole. If you ever see an opponent, you gotta jump on it. We're
can
looking
we?
At complete domination here.
Come on. Yeah. Here we go. Get him. Come on. I love it. I love this. This is so cool. Oof. Boom. Huge move. Yeah, this could be the beginning of the end, Cole. That'd be a perfect move to do in slow-mo. Yeah, okay. It's safe to say that Cody Rhodes has lost his mind. Have you ever come across anybody as no! What a counter that was. Jackass. Damn it. You fucked it up, bro. The human body can only absorb so much of that. Cannonball. Stardust is dropped hard. You're pissing me off, bro.
Whoa, look out. Houston, we got a problem. When the blood gets running in that Stardust body of his, he becomes...
Cody. I love when they even cheer for him to piss him off.
And there's the reversal. Quick thinking to avoid that.
They still cheering for him? I don't... What the hell's going on? The pace of a match. All right. Omega Driver. Okay, we'll just do the Omega Driver.
You know, you have to wonder what Dusty Rhodes thinks of his son just tossing the Rhodes name aside in favor of Stardust.
No change. Ain't no stopping. Ah, damn. Alright, it's time to end it. It's over. Good night. One, two, three. What? What? The hell off me. Today, too fast. What is this? What? Drive him to the mat. That's fucked up. That's very fucked up.
Slow he is to recover.
I love it.
That was some serious punishment.
Ah, poor Dusty. He spent decades making the Rhodes name legendary. And here's Cody.
Now both of his kids are just crazy. Yeah, Goldust and Stardust. Go.
He takes to the air. Wow. He wants this battle decided inside the ring.
And that's why he's such a great athlete, such an important superstar.
And he brings I'm just jumping. I don't even care anymore.
Yeah, I think this is good strategy.
Wow. He's
ref, you better count faster.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
What I'm gonna do next is not gonna be suicide.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Keep the action inside the
ring.
Oh,
shit.
That's where you're going to win this thing.
Doubt it.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Here we go. And come on.
We've seen this before.
Oh.
You got to believe this one's over.
I still think that's just crazy. I don't like... Oh, it's too much. Good night. It's over. One, two, three.
Wow, what a tremendous victory. We may be losing. Oh, there were some. Let's take a look back at what except.
Next match. There we go. Drew Galloway versus Matt Hardy. Damn. Let me see. Alright. Come on. Is this gonna take forever too? Be really mad. What is that? Oh, that's so cool. Dude, didn't know that. I did not know that. I can actually rewind during stream and take a screenshot. Absolutely did not know that. This Elgato, man. Oh, that's so awesome.
You can feel
this arena.
This is going to be some battle.
Oop, oop.
One-on-one, mano a mano.
Ow.
Into the tie-up they go, but up with the upper hand.
Well, I think it's too difficult to tell, even from this angle.
Damn it. All right. Damn it. Stop cheating, man. Here we go, behind you, bitch.
Tell me, what do you think about Galloretto?
Looking fresh right now, which is good. You gotta wonder how much longer that can last, though.
Going to the top, high risk.
Look how slow they're taking a risk. That's how you win matches.
Come on, everybody on your feet. On your feet.
To his base here. And there's some more emotion on this.
Come on. Break your neck. There we go. Get over there. Move, ref.
This guy's a machine.
Damn.
The top, high risk.
There we go. Going up top again. This big man can fly. He's proven that.
And I think he's begging him to bring it. Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously wrong there.
Yeah, I love how they gave him pages on. Okay. Really? I was trying to hype up the crowd, and you want to sit there, and you want to pit... Really, bro? What are you doing? Ow!
Match this is gonna be.
I've been looking for a long time, Cole.
I don't know, maybe it's just me, but isn't an elbow to the kind of illegal?
What's he gonna do here?
Hit me.
Oh,
thank you.
Nowhere. And the big boot connects.
Hit me.
He's starting to make a statement.
Damn it.
Today, too fast.
There we go. Getting hyped up.
He didn't need a GPS to find the mark.
Here we go.
She's going after the face now. If he keeps up this pace.
Wait, hold up. Suplex toss versus.
This could turn real fast.
Boom.
Galloretto got it, and Galloretto got it good.
Uh-oh. Move, ref.
This isn't good.
I'm gonna hit you with it. Get your ass up. The crowd is getting crazy.
There it
boom!
Is. Galloretto got it, and Galloretto got a good Cole.
Wow. Counter ref.
Going for the cover.
One. He's in the ropes.
And the shoulder's up now. That's
pretty sure he was in the ropes.
Nice. There's no keeping this guy down tonight.
Come on. Really?
He may never walk
ow.
The same after that backbreaker. He is just getting busted.
Itch. The fuck you think you are? Mine.
No, wait,
the reversals, right. Though. Son of. You gonna try to put me to the table? Please try.
Now, who does a methodical pace benefit?
It'll be the first time these assholes actually do something great.
Takes his time. It gives everybody a chance
and
to
on your feet.
He's got his eyes set on
kick
his chest.
In the face.
Four.
Boom. Boom.
Brawl here. Vicious punch combination. And left, right. This is great.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival.
It's so weird to have Jerry Lawler and Michael Cole call
objects.
TNA Impact. It's so weird. Because you're so used to, what's his name? Josh Matthews and the Pope. Which is weird, Josh Matthews being on TNA, because he's on, he's supposed to, he worked for WWE.
You know, I've got a week back. How long did you have that? Well, about a week back.
There we go. Ooh. That's fucked up. Trying to take him out of commission.
The slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
Come on. Actually, hold up. What was it again? Yeah.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Turn around. Oh, never mind.
After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future.
Come up. And.
Hey, he's going for it again.
And he bust him open.
Galloretto got a good cold.
Uh-oh. Getting hype. Crowd's getting hype. Come on. It's over. It's good. Good night. Sit tight. It's over. Counter ref. One. Two. You're really close to the ropes. Three.
He did it. What a huge win. Oh, they mesmerized the WWE Universe.
Hell yeah.
A couple of highlights here.
Alright guys, we're going to end it here. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, leave a like, subscribe, all the other good stuff. Don't forget to follow the stream, helps me a lot. And if you don't have a Twitch account already, go and make one, and you'll be able to watch all future episodes live. And I will see you beautiful people in the next one. See you!